Okay. I'm not gonna put any oil in this pan. There's already oil on the steaks. Probably the only thing I get to do. Three of these. You don't want to crowd the pan too much. I'll have to cook that one later. Okay. Butter and oil is melted here. I'm probably going to have to add a little more salt and pepper to this. Towards the end, I'll check it out for flavors. Okay. These vegetables are about done enough. I'm going to put the green beans in. Okay, I'm going to throw a little garlic in with these, a little garlic in with those. See. And these are not going to have to cook very long. We're pretty much just heating those up. I'm going to go ahead and shut that off and throw a food on it. We're gonna wait till all this liquid that comes from the marinade to evaporate, and that'll we're gonna wait till it browns on the other side, and then we're gonna flip it. We're about time to flip these steaks. See the nice brown on that side. Onions and mushrooms are just done. They're done. We got about another 2.5 minutes on these, maybe. The green beans are done. Mushrooms are done. We're just waiting on these for a little bit longer. Okay. These are nice and brown on both sides. I'm gonna flip these over. And I've just shut it off, and I'm gonna cover these up for a little bit just to let them finish off. And here's the mushrooms, and we'll be back for a plate up here in just a second. Okay, here we go. I let the steak rest for about 10 minutes. I'm gonna plate it up. Some mashed potatoes to go with this. And there we go.